since the occupation. The streets are red with the blood of our people. The time to stand and fight has come. The Second American Revolution has begun.